Hello, my name is Akita and welcome to Pixelated, and you're watching Injustice 2 Mobile. And we just upgraded our Mythic Wonder Woman to 5 star, and she just upgraded from 16,000 to 20,000. And we have 240 shards excess after that upgradation. And we are gonna see, we got a new achievement, I guess, for 5 star, first 5 star hero. And there it is, 5 Superman and 500 gems. Oh, we have more than 2000 gems, so why not open some hero chests? I will be going there for a second. Let's just collect the operations for a minute here. Okay, I'll be putting the operations. Let me put the operations. I'm putting all the 25 minute operations because you keep on doing them this full day, you get maximum number of gems and whatever you get from the operations, like gems, coins and gear. And sometimes you might even get Master Thief Catwoman's shards, and the more you do, the more you get. So unlocking Master Thief Catwoman would be easier. For me, I guess, let me see where I reached in Master Thief Catwoman. Okay, 93 out of 160. I started a little bit late, but it's been going good. Okay, there's something. Oh yeah, we got for some gear for Gorilla Grodd. Yeah, here it is. We already have a level 3, so we'll shatter that one. Oh, come on. Okay, shatter. Okay, so first we are going to do is unlock a Predator Batman. I have 100 shards, but I couldn't do it yesterday because of the 3 per day or something like that. So I unlocked until the last, and I bought some gear for the Predator Batman. Okay, I'm in Elite 3. So let's unlock Predator Batman. Yep, and here we go. Hero unlock available. Let's unlock the hero. And here we go. 3 Batmans in my team. Let's give him his gear. I already upgraded to level 5 because why not? Okay, it was 1000, so we are going from 1000 to 28, 32, 36. Okay, let's see the change. This is how Predator Batman looks like now. So when you put the final gear, you go from 36 to 41, and that's Predator Batman, ladies and gentlemen. He's upgraded to the highest level, and we need to get his damn. Okay, that's a bug of 3-star. I need to address that later on. Okay, let's go out and should we buy some more? We can. Predator Batman has been there in the arena from the soft launch, and I've been playing from hard launch. I've seen from other YouTubers, so. I'll be back. Let's go and unlock some chests. Lucky person are still on top. Once I we can do one thing. Let's go to resource missions and sim out the tech mission today so that we can upgrade our Predator Batman to higher level. We'll do that first before we go for gem opening. I already upgraded my Arkham Knight Batman and Unbreakable Cyborg with today's. Okay, I don't want to play it full time. By simming, we are simulating the game, so we don't have to play it. Okay, so today's 3 also is over. Now let's go back to Predator Batman and upgrade him. Let's see, there, Predator Batman. Apply XP. Take XP. Oh, wait. Okay, we got him to level 20. So you selected. has 8148 nights. I need to bring him to level 30 soon. Maybe I'll do one more after the unboxing. Okay, we'll do one more time jamming the resource mission so that we can at least get him to 30. Because all my other heroes are in 30 level. Okay, nice. So we're now going to wait. There's no energy. Okay, let's go back and unlock our heroes. We'll come back for that soon. Wait, okay, store chest. Okay, so we're going for hero chest one by one, and we're gonna open and see what we are gonna get. Let's go. Dr. Fate. If I had one more, oh man. I want Dr. Fate because he's seriously a strong support character. Okay, got Batman. Sucks. If I can get him 3 star, maybe he'll be powerful enough. Okay, Green Arrow. Let's go, come on. I need a gold character. Or at least some character that can be upgraded to 3 star. Okay. I'm getting weird characters here. Yes! Finally, I get a Dr. Fate 3 star. He's a really good support character. If you see his passive, you can see why he's a good support character. Okay, Superman. Okay, we can get into 2 stars. That means he's going to get stronger. Okay, Dr. Fate again. I don't know why we are getting Dr. Fate again and again. Yes, Primal Swamp Thing. Actually, I was waiting for this because Primal Swamp Thing is a very high level tank. He can basically get destroyed and still survive. He can absorb most of the attacks. He can be used as a support character like a Dr. Fate for getting for taking hits. Let's go for one more. Let's see what we get. Okay, one Roman, let's go. I'll finish all my shards and I'll go for the next season's shards. Wonder if I can get Dr. Fate to 4 stars this time. Nice, Blade Master Robin also, nice. Actually, I got a full gear set for him. Luckily, I got him. Let's go. Let's see what we can get next. I guess this is all what we get gold today. Yep, we get Harlequin. Okay, we can get Harlequin one more time. We get 3 star. What do we get? What do we get? Oh, nice. If actually we can upgrade him to 4 star, man, I would be stoked. Whatever that means. Get Scarecrow. Okay, we have 2 more, I guess. 2 more. This is the one more left after this. Robin. Okay, we can get him to 2 stars. Nice. I like Robin because of his combo meter perk. Should we buy one more? Okay. I guess this will be enough for today. Let's close it and go back home. Star promotion available for Dr. Fate. I don't have enough. I don't have enough money for upgrading them. What? Wait, okay, free chest. Let's free chest. Okay, we got that. Let's go back and unlock characters and see what we have. Okay, 2 promotions, 3 promotions. Blade Master Robin. Oh yeah, we can upgrade Blade Master Robin. I have so many agility capsules. And he goes to level 26. Okay. Apply. Well, okay, let's go back and see if I put all his gear up. Robin Hood. Get it. Robin Chest Plate. Gloves. Okay, we from 5,000 to 7265. Nice. Okay, let's go to Primal Swamp Thing and we upgrade him also. Unfortunately, I don't have XP capsules for him. So we're gonna put his gear. I guess I have all his gear too. Alright, his Primal Swamp Thing fully upgraded. Okay, let's press something and primal something together. And hopefully we'll be doing that soon. For now, we have three promotions which I can't do right now. And yeah. Amazon Vandermoor is powerful than Predator. No, they'll come above. Predator and Blademaster Robin are very powerful characters. So Blademaster, actually more than Blademaster, Predator Batman is powerful because of his tagging ability. The Batwing Strike, which chips out 10% of enemy's health. That's actually useful when you're playing in a team. And Stun Bomb is actually devastating. I seen with Arkham Knight Batman and Batman that Stun Bomb can be actually very devastating against enemy characters. I don't know about Kryptonite Strike, I haven't seen it. And why I don't know why it's showing that this ability. Maybe it's because we didn't upgrade the first passive. And about Robin, his combo meter never goes below 3. That means basically we start from the combo meter 3 and you get a lot of high level combos and attacks will be much powerful for him. That's good. Then, okay, Dr. Fate's passive. That's awesome passive because you look at him, it says he decreases the power cost by 1. Now, if I upgrade him to another one, I don't know. Okay, this doesn't show. And it decreases the defeats of the enemy team. This is actually a good passive because you can decrease the power for let's say I'm using Arkham Knight and Dr. Fate in the same team. So I told that Sun Bomb is a very fatal attack, so we can get Sun Bomb in 3 energy. And if we increase the stars for Dr. Fate, we can at least decrease by 2. That means within 2 energy bars you can use Arkham Knight Batman Stun Bomb. And look at the destruction damage on that. It's 2569 on level 16. So if we upgrade our stun bomb there, we might actually get some good damage on enemies. So, okay, I wanted to change this. So let's change it to Predator Batman. I like Predator Batman more than Arkham Knight. Why? Because that's so cool costume. So I have all my characters fully kitted out. I have been saving gears from the day one. It's like whenever I get a doubles, I shatter the doubles and I keep the singles. And hence all my characters are now fully geared. Alright. So what can we do? We have arena to play. Let's see, where are we in arena? Okay, we are there. Okay, let's play a few battles in arena with Predator Batman and okay, Blademaster Robin. Primal something can't fight yet. I haven't played this arena, I only used by Arkham Knight Batman for some time. Predator Batman is useless without a group, so hold a second. Let's go with Blademaster Robin. We'll play him first. Because we still have to promote Dr. Fate and the other two guys. Then we will fight with them. Oh, wait, it's gonna let me check. Get someone else. We can get a meta. Okay, this might be a good one. Hold a second. I'll be rotating the device. Alright, we'll be fighting them right now. Let's go. Where should I place myself? Where doesn't have a sword in his hand? The art doesn't have sword in his hand. The loading times is still crappy, but it's a good game. So it's like Skyrim, first version, the legendary version. The loading times are crappy, but the game is awesome. Oh wait, I'm covering. Let's see what I can do. Replace it here. Oh yeah, here this, you know. It's because we are recording and playing at the same time. Okay, that didn't do too much damage. No, I had to block. Forgot to block. Okay. Nice, that's a good attack. Was hanging because of recording and doing at the same time. Your Blade Master Robin is good. Let's see what we can do with this. We should go and see if we can try one battle for Predator Batman and see how good is it he is seeing. Right, let's select Predator Batman. Let's see. This is more. Yeah, this will be good one. Hold on a second, I'll just remove the cover. I'm playing on my phone, that's why it's heating up. It's heating up like hell. So I got 3 goals in a single day. Somewhere it reminds me of someone else. I don't know who. No. Okay, nice. When this device heats up, it lags the game very furiously. That's why you see a laggy play rather than a good play. But when I'm not recording, the game runs very smoothly. Maybe it's the device fault, I don't know. Right away, we can't be. I'm not going to play with the Primal Swamp thing because he's seriously low level and I might not get anything out of him, and he's a gold character, so he should level up before I play with him. Alright, let's go. Wait. Back pedal. Okay, back pedal. Let's go. And we have Soulstir Dr. Fate's campaign going on right now, so that's going on. So, anyway. Thank you for watching. Hope you liked it. If you like, please hit the like button. Subscribe for more videos on Injustice and other games and tech related things. And peace out.